rata kadiri masanta aparakatu masintakaya. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I draw a sword of the Lord in the name of Jesus this night, and I decree and declare over the life of Overcomers Royal Ministry and its loyal members and fellowship in the name of Jesus. I hereby declare, I take supremacy by the blood of Jesus, that anybody born of a woman who by any way causes destruction against the church, poisoning other people's mind, against the church and against the leadership, anybody who has availed him or herself for the devil to use against the church, against the growth of the church, in the name of Jesus, anybody who think he or she is hurt anyway, anyhow, by using her feelings and her hurt, in the name of Jesus, to poisoning other people's mind against the church and against the leadership and against myself and against anybody in the church, I curse their source of income. I curse their life. May the earth curse them. May heaven curse them. In the name of Jesus, I declare and decree. In the name of Jesus, anybody poisoning people's mind, people's heart, against the church, myself, and the growth of the church, let heaven be against them. May the finger of God be against them. May the wrath of God go against them. I set them by accident. May their conscience and true men, I curse their source of joy. I curse their source of income. I curse their source of life. In the name of Jesus, they shall never be well with them. As much as they think, as much as they wish that it shall not be well with the church and its members, so I decree and declare that it shall never be well with them and their family. In the name of Jesus, wherever their doors are open, I close it by the authority in the blood. In the name of Jesus. And I declare over your life, my son and my daughter, that anybody poisoning people's mind against you, anybody poisoning people's mind against you, speaking evil against you, may the Lord remember their sins of omissions and their sins of commissions. May the Lord remember the sins of their mothers and the sins of their fathers and the sins of their great-grandparents in the name of Jesus, and bring the curses and the consequences upon their life in the name of Jesus, because they refuse to show mercy on the church and your life. I declare heaven will never show mercy to them in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatsoever they wish the church and the leadership, and they wish my members, I wish them hundredfold. I wish them hundredfold in the name of Jesus. And I decree and I declare that in the name of Jesus, nobody touches my daughter or my sons in the name of Jesus for free. Anybody who has wrongly touched the church by his or her words, touch any member by his or her words, poisoning the church, poisoning the leadership, poison their members to their destiny helpers, I declare they will never find help. They will never find help on heaven, neither they will find help on earth. In the name of Jesus, they are under a curse until they change their mind and they change their tongue and they change their mouth. In the name of Jesus, it shall never be well with them. In the name of Jesus.